Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a Disney unboxing, but before we get into that, I do want to say to you guys, my mind has gone completely blank. Nice. Okay, so I have so many things that I've been watching, like movies, series, trying to catch up with all like my movies and DVDs, but I am still on, like, I've still got to film these ones here that I've watched, and all that, and it's a bit difficult to try and do them every week, because the time I actually finish all of these, it'll be like end of next year. And I can't do that with new movies, if new movies come out and everything like that, or new series, or new animes like that, anything like that. I can't do that. So, what I'm planning to do now, every Sundays, if, what I might be doing, well, every Sundays really, is I'm going to be uploading 2 videos of the record. I'm not gonna upload 2 seasons or anything like that. It's gonna be in like if the season just finished and then there's a movie after it, I'll put both of those together. If it's 2 movies, I'll put those together. Something like that. So it's more of giving up to it. So I've got like Pitch Perfect 1, 2, and 3. All 3 of those will be uploaded at the same time. Getting a little bit better. Same for books. Well, I've got more of mangas. I'm like, okay, it took me like 30 minutes. Maybe like 5 minutes just to go through 1 book and read it and go through it. So what I'm gonna do every Wednesday still is upload 2 manga books. If it's not a normal book, then that's fine. But it's hard for me to try and get 2, and like it doesn't take me a week just to read 1 manga book. So I thought, why not upload 2 manga books until we get to the next book. So if 1 manga book comes out, then you know the next book will be just a normal, regular book. Obviously, if you do watch my DVD series or my book series, you know that they will be spoilers in them. I do apologise if I don't say that, but it's just something that I would recognise of if I'm watching something or I'm reading something, the best thing will come into my mind and then I will say it. I don't know if I'm actually quite quiet on this, guys, so if I am, I do apologise. Don't mean to be quiet, but when you're just woken up and your voice is not there yet. Okay, this is our Disney Store items for the big one, because I know what it is. I know what they are. Anyway, last month I forgot to get the Disney Mini Attraction Cup that normally comes out with it. They normally have a plush of Minnie, they've got pins in the ears, and a bag with a cup as well. I always missed the rest of the other stuff and only managed to get the cup, but I forgot about the cup for last month, so I was like, oh no, now I want that. So I thought to myself, I'm going to see on eBay if they have one, and a lot of people are selling them, so I was like, okay, I might be able to get the March's cup from last month. So inside in here, it's a big box for a small cup, but there's a lot of packaging in it. So we do have that. So. Thank you. this cup. So obviously they got 12 for each month. They upload, they come out on the 18th of each month, between 8 a.m. I believe. I cannot even open the box. I'm literally looking, I cannot open it, look. Oh, okay. So that's what the cup looks like. It's nice in colours, I really like it, pink. And obviously for the bottom, they are actually stackable. If you don't want to keep it in the box, you can keep them all stacked up. I do like them. And I don't know if this tells you which one is. It's a small world. This isn't there. This is the cup, so I was not going to pay the amount of what the cup was and then the shipping. Is it if you spend a specific amount of money, you can get the shipping for free. So these are the DVDs I managed to get. Obviously, I'm like to myself, okay, I need to get DVDs. I got four new ones. Okay, so the first one I got is, that's kind of funny, is the Treasure Planet. So it is one of the add to collection and that I need, so why not? So now I have the Treasure Planet. This is the classic 42. I have the next one, which is Pocahontas. And this is the classic 33. I couldn't believe that I still did not have this one. It's very, very annoying. So there we go. Then I thought, I've been trying to find one movie and I never get it to because I'm like, I don't want it. I finally got it. Hocus Pocus, guys. I love Hocus Pocus. Such a good movie. Such a good Halloween movie too. So that movie too. And then I finally got Frozen 2. Frozen 2 is the classic 57, but there's no O-ring cover onto it, so make it shiny, but they still have the numbers on the sides, so I might just keep it like this for the time being. And I think with the recent Disney movies that come out, they're going to leave it like that. I'm not too sure on that, but thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time, hopefully when the box comes. I'm still waiting on my Fangirl monthly. Also got Akibento. My March is Very Loot box will be coming soon-ish. So fingers crossed it will come next week. So thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.